I had a dream last night. To me, it was more or less a nightmare. It was beautiful, radiant, like Sister Moon herself, dancing among the little stars as if I was happy. Happy to be the center of attention. For some reason, this didn't seem new to me. My pink lipstick smile was painted on to fit the curves of my lips. Bubblegum, the perfect shade to match my skin tone. My hair straightened, lightly tussled. I was dressed to impress. I am flawless.